Developing story tonight here at 10 o'clock. Fire investigators are now asking city police to step in to help investigate a fire that was, they say, intentionally set in South St. Louis. This was at a custom fabrication shop on Ridgewood Avenue just off of South Kings Highway. Just before 8:30 tonight, a second alarm was called in because of gas tanks and other chemicals that could have been potentially dangerous. No reported injuries in this, however.
New tonight.